create confidence in those kids. We let them be part of the operation and stuff, and then they're not afraid to talk, and then you have them tell you what they want to do, and they will go forward and experiment, and I think that's good for young people. I want them to get confidence. That's one thing that kids will get, in honesty. There's nothing like being honest about your artwork. It's kind of like home for them, and they do gain a lot of confidence there. Just going back on my career, I hated school. And the only reason I did, I couldn't do any artwork. I couldn't create and do stuff I wanted to do. And I always thought if I got to a place where I could help kids who wanted to do that, I would.
Just another chance to do art. It's like just an excuse to do whatever you want, and it's fun to just be free and draw the way that you think looks good. It's really fun.
I like how you can choose what art camps you want to go to.
I just like the time to like relax and sit back and do the art.
I just think it's a good spot for them to come in, and if they don't afford the classes, I sure will help them. They don't have to. If they need it, and I want them to have it out, they'll get it. That if you want to get a kid's attention, you make a sketch. He's interested. Anything you do like that, you demonstrate, and they express themselves with their art. And really, when they get to work, they get excited about what they've been doing, and they want to show it to you and explain to you why they did it. I think that's a good exercise for growing up, for getting your mind to that point. Their mind is really going then. I think it's very important. And then you take a look around the room, and there's nothing in the room. Some artist hasn't had something to do with it. I don't care if it's the paper on the table. The label had to be done by an artist. And the table had to be made by somebody who knew how to draw. Everything comes from thinking. Just plain old thinking, trying.
Fred has a secret to life. He knows that you don't stop laughing because you grow old. You grow old because you stop laughing. Fred makes me laugh. He makes us all laugh. But what he really makes us is he helps us to support the arts. He helps us to recognize what arts do for our community, and he shares with us that history.
It's fun. I love my teachers, and I learn a lot. I've really progressed since I came here, so I really enjoy coming here.
I'm still learning so much more right now. I've got stuff I want to try.